Hello. In this tutorial, we're going to learn about the insertion sort algorithm. In a later video, we'll look at some Java code implementing the algorithm and trace it out. Before watching this video, you're going to want to make sure you have a good basic understanding of arrays. For more information on this topic, please click on the link in the upper right-hand corner of this screen. Some important facts. Insertion sort is an iterative sorting algorithm. Insertion sort breaks a list up into a sorted and an unsorted portion. When an item is to be added to the sorted portion of the list, the other elements in the sorted portion slide down to make room for it. Let's look at this example of an unsorted array. In this case, as is typical, we're going to sort starting at the beginning, moving to the end, and we're going to sort from smallest to largest. Since this is an unsorted array, we're going to make all the backgrounds red. As portions of this array become sorted, we'll change the backgrounds to green. At the beginning, an insertion sort assumes that index 0 is sorted. That's because any list of size 0 will automatically be sorted. Next, we're going to want to add index 1 to the sorted portion of our list. So we're going to start by pulling it out, then we're going to compare it to the number to the left of it. We see the number to the left of it is smaller, so this 9 is already in the right place, and we're going to move it back into index 1. Now we add index 1 to the sorted portion of the list. Next, we pull out index 2, because it is the beginning of the current unsorted portion of the list. We compare it to the number to the left of it. We see the number to the left of it is larger, so we slide the 9 down to make room for it. Next, we check to see if 5 is smaller than the next number to the left of it. 5 is not smaller, so we move the 5 into the empty space. Now the first 3 indexes are sorted. Now we pull the 6 out of index 3. We compare it to the number to the left of it, see 6 is smaller, so we slide the 9 down. Then we compare 6 to the next number to the left of it, we see that 6 is not smaller, so we move 6 into the empty space. Now we've sorted the first 4 indexes of the array. Finally, we pull out the 5 in index 4. We compare it to the number to the left of it, 9. We see 5 is smaller than 9, so we slide the 9 down. Now we compare 5 to the next number to the left. We see 5 is smaller than 6, so we slide the 6 down. Next, we compare the 5 to the next number to the left of it. We see this 5 is not smaller than this 5, so we insert this 5 into the empty space. Now, we have sorted the entire list. For further reading on the insertion sort, please type insertion sort Wikipedia into Google. Alternatively, type this web address into your address bar. To see the next video in this curriculum, please click on the link in the lower left-hand corner of the screen. To see the entire Java AP Computer Science A curriculum, please click on the video link in the lower right-hand corner of the screen.